Welcome to WebStarPress. Create amazing deals by combining several products to put for sale in WordPress. Boost sales of different product types by offering customers with some benefits. Enhance cross-selling strategies on your online WooCommerce shop. This technique will also increase site ranking and ensure a high conversion rate. So how to create bundled products in WooCommerce? Or how to create product bundles in WooCommerce? Sell multiple products together using WooCommerce. In this video, we will look into that. But before that, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I am bringing similar content on this topic. Okay. WooCommerce in WordPress offers to create grouped products as part of built-in functionality. But grouped products are not flexible. You cannot offer discount on grouped products. Grouped products are added to cart separately. If a grouped product has three products and you add that group product to cart, three products will be added to cart separately, not as a single product. Add to cart. View cart. We've got three different products in cart. I will delete these products from cart. If we edit this product, you can see in product data section, grouped product is selected. And then we've got no pricing, but we've got linked products. Three products are linked here and one upsells. There is no discount option. And this feature grouped product looks like it lacks some features. So what if we want to offer multiple products with discount? This is when bundled products are needed. To add bundled products in WordPress, from WordPress dashboard, go to plugins, click add new, search for WPC product bundles for WooCommerce, install and activate. And we've got this menu entry, WP Clever. Under that, we've got product bundles. Here we've got a lot of settings. For example, show thumbnails, show quantity, show or hide short description, show price, link to individual product. Product should be open in same tab, new tab, or in quick view pop-up. For quick view pop-up, we will have to install WPC Smart Quick View. This is an additional plugin. We have installed it. I will show you that in a minute. So here are quite a lot of settings. You can look into these and customize the plugin according to your requirement. We will just go ahead and add a bundled product. So to create a bundled product or product bundle, go to products and click at add new. Let's call it special offer. Let's create a new category. Add product image. And under product data, select smart bundle. Search and select multiple products here. For example, mini, green, disable plugin to auto calculate price, give discount in percentage or fixed amount. Let's apply 10% discount. You can allow customer to change quantity for each product. And you can explore other options as well. But for our requirement, I will just stop here and publish the product. So this product is a bundle. It's a product bundle or bundled product that has got three products in it. Let's view this product. And here we have got it. 10% discount has been applied. Three products are here. Quantity cannot be changed, but we can change that. Allow customer can change quantity of each product. Update. reload. Now quantity can be changed. And if we add this product to cart, one product will be added to cart containing three products with the discount applied. So bundled products or product bundles are better than grouped products in this sense. Click at the product to view its detail. And here is the bundle price with discount. So use this plugin, create product bundles or bundled products in WooCommerce, offer discount to customers and sell more products. The image didn't appear here. That is because we uploaded image to gallery. We should upload image here. Update. Reload. And here is the image. So this is how a product bundle or bundled product looks like in WooCommerce. Use this plugin, create bundled products or product bundles, offer a discount to customers and sell more products. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.